there is probably 20 or 30 Morels between me and Bill. They're really difficult to see because they are Morchella diminutiva. And I'm looking at three right now where the video camera is pointed. I want to show you how hard these are to find. This little guy. They're tiny and they're impossible to see. So you gotta stop and get out on your hands and knees and crawl around with the ticks. I just saw, there's one. Oh, one right there. Making you work for it.